When walking in the woods and a strange man jumps out at you from a bush, don't be alarmed. He will start to do an enticing dance routine. What you must do next is very important. Offer him a small plastic python perched atop the Little Book of Confidence by Susan Jeffers. He will gladly accept this gift and then produce a traveler's toothbrush from his anus. You should take this, as it can be sold for well around 16 pence at an online car boot sale or murderer's market. Join us again for more tips.